And now, Fox 66 Sports with Jay Pushkar.
Good evening. The College Hockey America Tournament began today at the Erie Insurance Arena as top seed Penn State and second seed Mercyhurst earned byes, and they will play on Friday. Speaking of the Lakers, they are the defending conference tournament champions, and this afternoon they conducted an hour-long practice session at the Mercyhurst Ice Center. Like many, it's been an up-and-down season for Mike Sisti's program as they dealt with COVID-19 and scheduling adjustments. But after their regular season finale split against first-place Penn State last weekend, the confidence level is high for the Lakers heading into the conference tournament.
We had so much energy coming off that weekend, and especially in the practice week that followed, we have so much energy going into the weekend. And seeing even the pictures and being there at the Erie Insurance, it just brings so much energy, and we can't wait to get started.
Yeah, it's definitely big. You always want to go off into playoffs with a win under your belt, and especially against Penn State, who's been hot this year. It was really big to get that win and get some momentum going into playoffs.
Yeah, I just think like building chemistry is so important, and this weird has been really weird with like COVID and everything, so I think finally we having like normal practice weeks and stuff, we finally started to find our chemistry, and yeah, it's a good time to find it because playoffs are right around the corner.
They certainly are. The second-seeded Lakers will battle Robert Morris in Friday's semifinal round. Meanwhile, top-seed Penn State will face Syracuse in the first semifinal game, which will begin at 2 p.m. As for the quarterfinal games from Thursday, Robert Morris defeated RIT 4-0, and in the nightcap, it was Syracuse blanking Lindenwood 6-0. We'll have highlights of that contest later on in the show.